Good morning, children. Welcome to my class. So today in your maths class, I am going to teach you tables of 5 and 6. Okay. So in our previous classes, we have already done the tables of 2, 3 and 4. I hope all of you have done it. You have learned it also. So today you are going to learn tables of 5 and 6. Okay. So please see, you have to see the board and you have to write down. All right. Okay. So first of all, table of 5. Okay, so 5 ones are 5. Okay, 5 twos are 10. 5 threes are 15. 5 fours are 20. 5 fives are 25. 5 sixes are 30. 5 sevens are 35. 5 eights are 40. 5 nines are 45. 5 tens are 50. Okay. You see, one thing you will notice, multiplication is repeated addition also. Okay. In what ways multiplication is repeated addition? You please see here. 5 ones are 5. Okay. 5 twos are 10. 10 means 5 plus 5 is 10. 5 threes are 15. 5 plus 5 plus 5 is 15. If you add 3 times, it will come to 15. So multiplication is also known as repeated addition. Alright. Okay. So once again, please see. 5 ones are 5. 5 twos are 10. 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40, 5 nines are 45 and 5 tens are 50. Okay, now we'll write the table of 6. Okay, see here, 6 into 1 equal to 6, 6 ones are 6. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36, 6 sevens are 42, 6 eights are 48, 6 nines are 54, 6 tens are 16. Okay. So, please see the table of 6. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36, 6 sevens are 42, 6 eights are 48. 6 nines are 54, 6 tens are 60. So you have to write down the tables of 5 and 6 in your maths copies. Okay. Now you see here, 6 ones are 6. If you count 6 plus 6, it will be 12. If you count 6 plus 6 plus 6, it will be 18. 3 times if you add 6. 4 times if you add 6, it will be 24. 5 times if you add 6, it will be 30. 6 times you add 6, it will be 36. 7 times you add 6, it will be 42. 8 times you add 6, it will be 48. 9 times you add 6, it will be 54. And 10 times you add, it will be 60. So, multiplication is also known as repeated addition. Okay, children, please go through tables of 5 and 6. Learn them because you are at home. Please learn the tables. Okay. And write down in your maths copies. Thank you.